We are also working breaking news in Southwest Miami-Dade. A car somehow crashed into a canal near 232nd Street and 127th Avenue. There were several people in the car when it went into the water. We are told that paramedics rushed one juvenile patient to Baptist Health Homestead Hospital. Everybody else made it out okay.